Okay, so we're back at this town. Super easy here, by the way. This town where Sid is. Now, I can go to Bossk because that's where the warship is, and we're given this mission from Hilda to destroy the warship, but we can just easily walk there. Yeah, there's a script change here. I think the last time we were in this town, people wouldn't talk to you, not even the guards, I don't think. Hey, what did that one guy say? I'm gonna buy silver. And I'm gonna give it to Farah. Huh, I guess I need to heal. But I can't afford it. Crap. Wait, did I already teach it? Yeah, I guess I don't need to buy it if I already have it. To advance the plot, we have to talk to this guy. Oh, yep, there we go. I have to leave town to save really quick. Oh my God, dude. Longsword, which yeah, I already bought. There's a hole here somewhere. Don't have to go the long way. Ugh. Ah, sweet. Exit leveled up. Well, I'm gonna have to sell some of the stuff in my bag here. I guess we have to chase after that ship now. All right, well, so we're back here at this town where Cid is. Apparently, the warship attacked. Even though it has, like, what, the same number of human sprites walking around? Oh, actually, the one guy that was up here is not here anymore, is he? I could have sworn there was, like, one guy walking up here. I guess he's not there anymore, but you randomly talk to people. And they'll, like, act like they've been attacked. Oh, they're just literally like, Cid is the only person here. Okay, we need to learn Sunflame to advance the plot. Let's visit some other towns on the way back to Hilda in the first town. So here's the thing. As I am walking back to previous towns, I have to say something is that I'm not working on this game as I'm not focusing this game as much because I'm too busy thinking about the project I'm going to release on 9/11 of this year of 2021. Because something happened this year that people are comparing to 9/11, and it pisses me off. And I want to do a video about a video of it. You know, just talk about how it just pisses me off that people are comparing a certain event to 9/11. And if you're watching this video before September 11th of 2021, you know exactly what event I'm talking about. And if you're watching this after September 11th, 2021, you're probably thinking either A, oh, you're the extremist on YouTube. Because apparently, if you call out the hypocrisy of the Democrats or the mainstream media, you're now an extremist these days. Or B, oh, so that's why you're not on YouTube anymore. Because YouTube licks the boots of the Democrat Party. That's why the Democratic Party has, like, the cleanest boots in D.C. right now. So that's actually the reason why I'm not focusing on Final Fantasy 2 for the time being. Because I have this project that I want to release on 9/11, and okay, he's just saying it's hopeless. Like, I was watching a Let's Play of another translation where he's just acting like, "Ah, I'm dying," as he's just walking around, like. For someone who's acting like he's dying, you're sure walking around just fine. Okay, from what I know, you have to unequip Min with everything because he is gonna leave the party soon. So we're gonna sell shit. And is that the sword? I think that's a sword. I don't know. It doesn't look, I don't know what it is. It doesn't look like a sword. Oh, that's the sword. Shit. Well, he has a staff now. I think it's a staff. I don't know what it is. But it's made of mithril. I'll give him a sword later. Actually, I want to go around talking to people in town. Oh shit, there's no one in town. Well, he's dead. Oh my god. Does this guy just walk? Okay. He does walk while I'm not moving. I think we have to bring up to the king, who's still alive. Does Hilda have something to say? Where the family of Kushan is? Oh, okay. Then I guess I'll go there. I was gonna think about ending it here, but I should talk to Joseph first. Okay, that there is absolutely no script change since I've been here. At least from the townspeople. Oh, that's cool. Oh, he's unarmed. Alright, I guess I'll just end it right here. So, if there's anyone watching, like the video, please subscribe, and have a nice day. Bye.